Gordon Freeman. Miss Vats, you wouldn't need all that to imprison Gordon Freeman.